You two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Get that bridge down. Let's try that again. There we go. Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh? Not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here? Gonna take a look around.
So just how much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200 now. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him. Nathan, that tree up there looks like a good anchor point.
There we go. All set. Here we go. Okay. Don't panic. Don't panic.
I am very much.
Fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. Had the whole thing under control. Hold on to something! Ah, that was a nice change of pace.
Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
This is where we get off, kid.
Now, let's find our way in.
Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Can't get in that way. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
Let's see what we got here. Huh. Looks like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn. It's bricked over. All right, let's look around.
Hey, careful with that thing, kid.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
And he's off.
Sam, wait up!
Come on!
Victor, this way!
He seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Magnificent. Don't see a treasure, though.
The guys?
Coming!
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
That's Adam Baldridge, that's, Joseph Farrell, and that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see, what do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something?
Maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot.
Whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. The trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Victor, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, a treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor? Huh? You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
It's confirming a suspicion.
Shit. Look at this. They figured out the towers, too.
Location, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too. Crap.
But still, 2 beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm gonna take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.
Excuse me.
That to look forward to when we get back to the States.
Could be worse. Could be our Stotska. And let's pass through. Hey there, little guy. How you doing? Hey, you like it? Huh?
Nate, tower.
It's Sully, come on, it's a lemur. Come on, come say hi.
That's all right.
So cute. Whoa, hey, Sully. Hey, he stole my apple.
Can't trust anyone these days.
Hey, Nate, want me to buy you one of these?
Sully, you gotta be crazy to wear a shirt like that.
Ah, crazy handsome.
Hey, man.
Oh, man. Something smells really good.
He's right. It does smell good. Big room. Oh, watch it. Hey, here we go. Locked. Guess we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly?
Implied by the use of the word sneak, so.
Hey, over here.
Hey, check it out. That window over there is broken.
Hey, Sully. Think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work. Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace. I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right? Okay, let's see what we got.
Wow. This place is in much better shape than the other towers.
That's right in the middle of the city.
Might make getting the treasure out a bit tricky.
Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question. Yes. Yes, it is. Now, what do you bet? Look, there's Leo.
Ah, Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. This is definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower. Call us. They don't have the best coverage in this city.
Well, no reason to wait. I'll be right back.
To get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet. Move. You okay?
Yeah, all right.
Scorpio. I bet Avery was a Scorpio. Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. The Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one. Always nice people.
Jesus. Two down, two to go, kid.
Let's see here. I dated a Leo once.
Leo is unlocked!
Okay, one left. Okay, got it. Sully. Any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Yeah, he's probably fine. Just forgot to charge his phone. Thank you.
Move.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
That was fun. Wow. This is a nice view. Gear isn't doing much for me. No, 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 no! Oh, there you are. Sure hope you're doing okay out there, Sam.
Okay, Sully, I made it!
This is gonna be loud!
Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
bring it myself. Here we go.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sally. Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
I don't know yet. You?
Deaf?
Come on. Let's see what Avery has in store for us. All right. Sure, why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just searched my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good. Sully.
Way ahead of you. Whoa. Hey, are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas II, partners in crime.